Why, I haven't been that entertained since the stock market crash of 1929.
You what?